And like I said, I got a second mouth to feed. This guy over here is basically skin and bones. Or maybe he's just bones.
Thank you.